I've had this idea for a while, but I figured let's just do it for Eternals since it's trending right now on Twitter. It's the hotness. It comes out like November. People have already got early access to it, and they are just in love, as they always are on Twitter. Because most of these critics are shills. I've never heard of any of them. They crop up out of nowhere online and then disappear back into a hole, only to be heard from again when another big Marvel movie or DC or whatever comes out. It's always the greatest thing ever. It's always revolutionary, and it's always 100% bullshit. Since I don't get wined and dined or go to premieres, I'm mad. And I'm not special, and I realize that. So I'm going to make fun of people that are. Here are some of the early reviews for Eternals. I can't wait to compare them once I see the movie. I'm sure they're gonna be exactly the same. Eternals is a lot, but in a really good way. This is only something you can get away with after 10 years of trust building with your audience. Zhao goes for the full swing of the cosmic bat, and it's an epic feast for the eyes, like nothing you've seen in the MCU before. Ooh, oh my stars, I can't wait. So, I think I loved Eternals, which I was not expecting. It's a bold, beautiful epic, thematically rich, with a lot to unpack. It's absolutely unlike anything Marvel has done before, which I found refreshing. Avoid spoilers! Other than, you know, the one that was already spoiled. I actually have no idea what was spoiled, so why don't you shut up? Let's move on. Okay, this one has Eternal in their goddamn handle. Eternals took my breath away. It is a story centuries in the making, covering so many bases in too little time, but it is able to hold so much weight, depth, and love. It has been a while since a superhero film has moved me this way. You will be surprised with what's to come. I feel like this person just had sex with Eternals. Eternals might be the most ambitious film Marvel has ever attempted, and it succeeds in bringing these characters to life. It's emotional, deep, and it raises the stakes for the MCU. An absolutely stunning film that only Chloe Zhao could make so beautifully. Alright, Chloe Zhao, I see you. Eternals is a big, different swing for Marvel. A methodical beauty of a story that unfolds with stunning visuals and some great performances. It tosses the typical MCU template and takes us in a new direction. I loved it! I went into Eternals vibe only, and I was not disappointed. All the Oscars, always and forever to Chloe Zhao. I went into the Eternals vibe only, and I was not disappointed. What the hell does that even mean? Not only an Oscar contender, it's an Oscar winner for all of the Oscars. That's how good this is. From a storytelling perspective, Eternals is undoubtedly the best MCU movie in eons since Black Panther. This is the emotional richness I've been clamoring for from the MCU post-Endgame, and this is the first film to genuinely do so. Bravo, Chloe Zhao. Well, there you have it. The critics have spoke. Eternals is a cinematic masterpiece. It's Oscar-winning. It contains some very provocative, very emotional, very spiritual, soul-searching shit. It's galaxies ahead of anything else the MCU has to offer. It's eons ahead of its time. The stars have aligned on this one. I think it's probably safe to say this is going to be the greatest thing ever created. I'm excited to go. I hope you are too. Also, as I was reading through these small Twitter reviews, I managed to find that spoiler a few dozen times, so... Okay. It's lame, but I'm not going to say it here. But you know what? Screw the internet. Hope you enjoyed this new segment. I left the names of the critics off because there's no reason to actually make fun of these people. Some of them might be legit. They might be sincere. Others, I just don't buy it. This movie very well could be amazing. It could be a spectacle worthy of admiration. I don't know yet. I do know this. I've seen plenty of these BS reviews over the years on Twitter that it's just so easy to poke holes in all the nonsense. So I had to point it out. Let me know in the comments what you think of these reviews. Like the video if you had some fun. Like the video if you didn't have fun, because just be nice, you know? Just be a nice person. Subscribe to be even more nice. And hopefully I'll see you around. Critics are calling Adam Does Movies a breath of fresh air. It's different. It's wholly unique. This man has a voice and he's not afraid to say things. Critics are also saying you should support this channel by heading on over to patreon.com/AdamDoesMovies or joining right here on YouTube via the join button. You can pledge as little as $1 a month and keep cinema reviews intact. keep the decency and the dignity whole. It's Oscar-winning stuff.